WLKY weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
Okay, no doubt some wild weather across our area today, but it really turned out to be a perfect day for the WLKY weather class. Meteorologist Jared Heil, he took a trip to the east end of Louisville and conducted a weather class at Christian Academy of Louisville, the English Station campus. There, Jared talked to the fifth graders about our very changeable weather. He discussed topics ranging from our winter weather, such as we had today, to severe thunderstorms, and of course, severe weather safety, where you should go and what you should do when those big storms come your way. Jared said the kids were absolutely terrific. Lots of great comments and questions, and simply put, it was a great time had by all. Big time thanks and hello to everybody there at Christian Academy of Louisville for a great weather class earlier today.